Hi YouTube, today I'm going to review the Vox VT40 Plus. It's a step up to the old VT series Vox made. It has more power, more effects, more options, and a better sound overall. I bought this amp 2 days ago and it's just awesome. It has a 10-inch speaker, it has 60 watt power, it has tons of effects, and you can all adjust them to your own likings. It's just awesome. Let's take a look at the top panel. Top panel, it has everything you can expect from this amp. It has, right over here, it has 11 different presets which are all adjustable. You can get seriously thousands of different sounds out of this amp. Right here, you have 8 banks. You can save all your sounds you have made. You can save them on one of those banks so you can get to them easily. Right here you've got your gain and volume control, basic EQ, master volume, power level, auxiliary in, and headphones in. Right here you've got your independent reverb, which is really handy feature. You can just add reverb wherever you want, whenever you want. Over here you've got the modulations effect, like flanger, chorus. With this knob you can adjust them all. It's really wide. You can adjust every sound how you like it. You can tap the tempo of the delay of the chorus. It's awesome. Right here you've got the pedal effects, like auto wah, acoustic simulation, treble booster. It's just, yeah, and all these effects you can mix them up together and you can save them on one of those 8 banks. It's awesome. Right, let's hear what this amp sounds like. A fun thing about this amp is that it really needs to warm up. The tube needs to warm up before you can play it. I'm putting it on right now. It's on already, right? Can't hear anything, wait for it. Awesome. Right, let's get just a clean, warm sound out of it. It will sound with no effects at all, no effects, no modulation. It will sound like this. Just a clean, warm sound. A handy feature is the independent reverb. You can add reverb wherever you want and whenever you want. It's awesome. And let's add a spring reverb to this. It will sound a lot better and a lot cooler. That's reverb. Alright, let's have a quick look at the amp models. I'll show you my favorite ones. This one is called Vox AC30. That's a replica sound of the Vox AC30 with the overdrive kind of sound. Sound. also put 33 famous presets by famous artists, a lot of their favorite songs, into this little amp, which you can get to pretty easily. Let's, for example, section. You can really get a large amount of effects out of this amp. Let's hear auto one. Really nice sound. Let's check out an acoustic simulator. Not exactly acoustic, but it's really close. Really that kind of warm acoustic sound. And now, one I really like, it's the organic distortion. Now, don't be scared, it's really loud, so bear with me. You've got your standard chorus. You've got your basic delay, which you can tap tempo, by the way. It's an awesome amp, 10-inch speaker, 60 watt, really tons of effects. I really recommend it for everyone, not only for just bedroom purposes, but also for like small gigs or band repetitions. It's just so awesome. I really recommend it. You can't go wrong with this price. It's really a budget price, so get it right now. I'm stuck.